Thank you. I'm dipping the pastel in a little thing of the solvent, or not, so, I'm sorry, not the solvent, in a fixative, which is this stuff, the Spectrafix fixative, which you spray on it to fix it, but I also use it to put on a completely opaque, thick layer like this that I can draw over later. That's what I did with this area here. If you don't do this, you know, you just do a traditional pastel drawing thing, you know, it ends up looking like this, which is great, but parts of the paper are showing through, and you don't want that to happen sometimes. Like when I did the planes, I did want that to happen. Parts of the chair are that way, parts of this, you know, the dirt and the ground and the asphalt. Yes, but in this instance, what I'm trying to do is get this opaque ground that I can then draw over the way I did here with the plants and the way I did here with the dirt and a lot of the chair right there. It tends to dry a little bit darker in general than the exact same color if you left it alone the way I'm doing, like right here, which you'll see when it dries in a minute. This nice, you know, if you go over it and over it, you get this sometimes wonderfully meaty, kind of grainy, chalky, chewy texture that really is great to work on. And I just turn the paper so it's a little easier to work on. And then you kind of want to wipe the fixative off too, because once it dries, you won't be able to draw on it. You have to take some sandpaper like this stuff and sand off the part that's been soaked with the fixative, because it'll make it solid and it won't dry properly.